When you walk through those blacked out doors, you are in another world.
Andy Warhol.
Calvin Klein.
Elizabeth Taylor.
Mick Jagger.
It was hot, sexy.
It's like an adult amusement park.
It is so preposterous. We both came from Brooklyn.
They had this understanding that they were getting out and they were going to do something big together.
We wanted the ultimate nightclub.
Beautiful models, celebrities with gay men,
transgenders,
and it all started blending.
A world of fantasy that absolutely exploded.
Sex was in the air.
There were mattresses in the basement.
The amount of drugs was profound.
Everyone felt like they had to be there.
The people started to get angrier because they couldn't get in.
You can't have this much popularity without somebody wanting to take it down.
All of a sudden, the lights went on, the police were there, and it was like the reality was in your face.
The basement had bags of cash and drugs.
The feds,
mafia,
the White House.
They definitely messed with the wrong people.
Controversy was like a moth to a flame, and it got even bigger.
A haven for inclusion and acceptance.
I don't think they had any idea that it would be important in our culture and the history of what was going on all around the world.
This was revolutionary.